Many prophets have said the end of the world or a cleansing of the earth is coming. Do you believe this is true? Why or why not? The cleansing of the earth. We are responsible for spoiling the purity of the earth. We are generating so much of pollution. We talk of so much about this chemical pollution, visible it is. It is so harmful. But what about the mental pollution? Everyone generates negativity. Entire atmosphere gets polluted. We are responsible for that. And we are responsible to purify this atmosphere, get it relieved from this pollution, change the habit pattern of the mind, and the earth will become free from all the miseries.